of the week, and we'll keep it rolling here. If you haven't had enough, we got more highlights. East Chambers heading down to Kyle Whitefield to take on the Panthers. And the Panthers have had a great season this far. They're 5-1 going into this game. We go to the first play. It's Marcus Curiel. He's passing to Landon Corbett. Got some room to work. Nice tackle out in the open field, but he's down inside the 30. And on the next play, it'd be Corbett again, this time taking it on the handoff. Another good tackle would be made by Wyatt Cash. He's stepping up in the middle of the field to make that hit, but not before Corbett picks up some more ground there. And now it's East Chambers' turn. They've got the ball. Jacoby Peralt rolling out on the play action, throwing cross body. That's going to be intercepted. Look out for Kyle Till, and he wants the run back. He's not taking the touchback. He's looking for some blockers. Finally does get brought down, so maybe he did want to take that knee. But either way, a big play to get the ball back for his team. So now we'll see what the Panthers can do with it. It's going to be a run here for Carter. More good defense, though. Another turnover is going to be forced. Ball is loose. Ball security is job security.
That's
Ashley.
What you tell me.
That's what I tell you. And then it would be East Chambers again with the ball. Peralt looking down the middle. He's got a man bouncing
gotta
off
wrap.
Defenders.
You gotta wrap
you gotta
up.
Wrap him up. And he's down inside Panther territory. It's going to set him up for a chance for a score. Here's East Chambers again, right inside the goal line. Handoff to Hayden Reeves. He's going to truck it on in. That's good for a score. It was 10-3 at the half, but this one has gone final. The Buccaneers, a big win over Anahuac, 24-10.
That's a huge step towards a district championship. And Coach Sutherland said he just hoped they finish the top four. Well, they're undefeated in the district in first place. Other scores from...